Marion Gabrick comes to center. Gabrick cuts into the middle. Look at Gabrick, backhand shot, and a save made by Fleury. Gabrick went down hard in the corner as he was hit by Derek Englund, punishing him, and then throwing a cross check, and it was hit. Dash speaks with Chris Kunitz. Rob King will be joined by Penguins Vice President Tom McMillan. We'll have some interesting stuff for you, and highlights and analysis coming up as well. 2-1 New York. 2-1 Rangers.